meet CeDarian Crawford, a native of Birmingham, Alabama, who is now making his presence known in the Jacksonville performing arts arena. He is a playwright, director, production company owner, and performing arts faculty member in the Duval County Public School System. With a bachelor's in theater and a master's in entertainment business from Full Sail University, it's safe to say CeDarian has put a lot of effort into his success in the performing arts genre. In 2006, he founded Hidden Wound Productions, a faith-inspired theatrical arts company dedicated to having a positive impact on the performing arts. Our weekly link-up co-host, Lakeisha Tisdale, was able to get some time with CeDarian and his cast of the upcoming production, Sanctified Theft. Let's look in and see what we were able to learn about CeDarian and his cast.
Today's webisode, we're interviewing CeDarian Crawford.
Hey!
CeDarian, yeah. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. Born and raised there. Went to school in Kentucky. And been in Jacksonville for like 3 years, I think.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about your production company, Hidden Wounds?
Hidden Wounds was founded in 2000, I think the website would say 6.
Okay.
So I'm gonna say 2006. Founded in 2006, I was in Kentucky, okay. In college, and I did this, kind of came to me, I ain't gonna tell you the story.
Why not?
Because my ex-girlfriend is involved in the story.
Oh, well, okay.
I can tell you before
you. What projects do you have coming up?
Sanctified Theft, man, is at the Rich Theater. Saturday night, yeah, August 31st, 7 o'clock.
Yep. And how much is it?
How much is it?
Yes.
It's $20.
Where do we get tickets?
Ticketmaster, you can call them. Ticketmaster. You can go to the Rich too. They got
them. Okay, wow. CeDarian, you are over the top. So CeDarian, can you give us a brief synopsis about Sanctified Theft?
Yeah, Sanctified Theft is the story of a pastor whose wife is dying. And he's struggling to either save her life or just trust God, man. And I think as believers, we all kind of face those situations where we have to decide. Do we trust God and all of his knowledge, or do we rely on our own knowledge? Because we can, as human beings, we sometimes think we can get stuff done a lot quicker.
Right,
but he can't. So, yeah, that's what it's about. Now, he makes a really, really bad decision. It involves this.
Oh wow. Well,
it's got the red too, but it ain't real. He do a lot of this.
Is there any advice that you would give any upcoming actor or director that's looking to break
this business? Oh, wow. Audition. It's important. Even as an aspiring director, that you understand the audition process. And for actors, man, I would just say audition. And that you don't have to like sacrifice your morals and stuff just to make it. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's what I would say.
Okay. Anything after Sanctified Theft that we can look forward to?
Yeah, man, we got a few shows coming up. I'm gonna be teaching some acting classes soon.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna be in the playbill after during Sanctified Theft. And Hidden Wounds Productions is doing another show called Hidden Wounds. So yeah, that's what's coming up. Our auditions in December. Yeah. And y'all gonna come, can I tell them something else?
You can tell them something.
If y'all gonna come to the show for this reason. See, I'm gonna search for you to come see the show. You see what we rehearsing at? You see these people right here? This is the cast. You see where we at?
Hey mama.
We in my house. We in my house rehearsing. This is my house. Here, you can have the camera back. Come see the show so I can stop letting these people rehearse in my house. Go rehearse somewhere else. We can pay rent to be there. Not run off my power bill because we got to rehearse in my house.
You know, okay. Thank you so much, CeDarian.
Hey, man, hey, perform the arts link up, man. This is where it's at. This is where it's at.
This is the most interesting video interview I've ever shot in my life. So, thank you so much for
Cool.
Right here, CeDarian Crawford, Hidden Wounds Productions.
Myself.
Look out for Sanctified Theft. Today we're here with the cast of Sanctified Theft. We want everybody to introduce themselves and also tell what role you play. Starting on the end.
My name is Joel Hill and I play Pastor Thomas.
I'm Jaquette Jansen and I play Ms. Daniels, Pastor Thomas' secretary.
I'm Donna Ashley. I play Jessica. I'm Pastor Thomas' daughter.
My name is Crystal Stallings-DeVore, and I play Detective Michelle.
My name is Brandon Major Johnson. I play Marcus, which is the pastor's daughter's love interest.
Has any part of the play, like, that really affected your life? Have you seen yourself in any part of this play?
I have at the very end. I have to deliver news, and it's very difficult for me to do because I had to deliver news like that for real 4 years ago.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's difficult.
Yeah, real for you.
I think we all can kind of put ourselves in the position of Pastor Thomas having to make a life or death choice about somebody that we love, whether
right.
it's your spouse or your child or your parent.
Okay.
Right. It's that moment where you think, I know what I'm supposed to do, but this is what I gotta do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, true. Okay. So from doing the play and rehearsing, have y'all learned anything? Have y'all grown any?
I've learned a lot.
Yeah, okay.
I have. CeDarian is actually a really great director. He's a very good teacher, and he's taught me a lot, just as far as acting techniques and things to do, new things to do with my hands, my body, and everything. So it's a very, very good learning experience for me personally.
Okay, good. Anybody else?
He's definitely taught us how to stretch ourselves and give 100%, like you said, hands, body, mind, soul. He demands it all. CeDarian Crawford.
Okay, thank you so much for doing this interview. Again, the cast of Sanctified Theft.
August 31st.
Yes.
Rick.
Yes.
7
p.m. Yes.
Oh, be on time.
Be there.
Yeah, that's
cool. Please be on time.
There's a lot of line. Yeah, people. We start on time.
Right
there. I'm just
okay, sorry. But thank you so much again, the cast of Sanctified Theft.
Jessica, please. You can't keep doing this to me. I deserve to know.
Why? So you can judge me? So you can tell me how wrong I am? So you can show me the way?
Jessica, you know I wouldn't do that.
That's the same thing you said last time. I'll always be here for you, baby. I'll never leave you. Whatever you decide is fine with me. But what happened?
Jessica, please.
No, Marcus.
Jessica, look, I'm sorry. You know how I feel about that.
No, Marcus, I don't. Because the last conversation we had about that, you stormed out the house.
Jessica, look, I'm sorry. I was young and I didn't know what to do. So I did what I thought was right. You said it was okay.
But that's not what I wanted. That's what you made you happy, not me.
Jessica, you should have said something. Don't blame me because you didn't speak up.
You pushed me away.
I didn't know what to do.
You didn't try.
I did my best.
I